why do we never get an answer when we're knocking at the door with a thousand million questions about hate and death and war? Because when we stop and look around us, there is nothing left we need in a world of persecution that is burning in. It's not the way that you say it when you do those things to me. It's more the way that you mean it when you tell me what will be. And when you stop and think about it, you won't believe it's true that all the love you've been giving has all been meant for you. I'm looking for someone to change. There lies a land I once lived in, and she's waiting there for me. But in the gray of the morning, my mind becomes confused between the dead and the sleeping and the road that I must choose. I'm looking for someone to change my life. I'm looking for a miracle in my life. And if you could see what it's done to me, to lose the love I knew could safely lead me to the land that I once knew. Of our soul. It's not the way that you say it when you do those things to me. It's more the way you really mean it when you tell me what will be. That is far.